Hello and welcome to Calvin Maximus Plays Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. Now I've tried this a bit and I've reached a certain point and I've fallen, so I'm back where I started and let's see how far ahead can we get. Now this is too quiet, give me a second. Yeah, this is a bit better. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, I'm definitely not a professional at this game, but I think I get by fine enough. Anyway, though I did just fall and lose a bit of progress, like a few minutes or so. Still, let's see what we can do. There haven't been any videos recently because I've been a bit busy and I haven't really had any ideas or games I would like to cover, so this one seemed interesting, so here it is. Nope. Yeah, you gotta play this slowly and carefully and you mustn't let your emotions get the better of you, otherwise, yeah, you're just gonna fall and rage and stuff. So maybe this is actually a sort of therapeutic experience for people. No, we gotta jiggle. I'm not sure if this is a regular move. Do I use it? You just jiggle a bit on the slope and then you get a better position. And now slowly, no, slowly but surely we will be able to climb this. Yes. No. Yes, you see. There we go. And now just like that, here. Now I'm not sure why he propelled so strongly. That's not what I wanted, but whatever. No. Slowly. Slowly but surely we might succeed. Just here, no. Here, no. Okay, just drop down, whatever. I'll just jiggle, jiggle. Can I jiggle when upwards? I guess not. Not really. Still, maybe it's doable from here. Yeah, it is. Okay, so now let's try and do this. Yeah, nice. That was a bit luckier than I expected. Can we do it the same way here? Yeah, not bad. Now we jiggle a bit, just a bit, just a bit more. And now we're sliding, and then we just eat. Yes. Yes, now that's not bad. Okay, so just drop down slowly. Slowly. Not bad. Now this is perfect. This is as good as it's ever been. Okay, now. No. No. Okay, that happened. Let's see if we can succeed this time. Right here. Right here. Yeah. Okay. This time we should be able to do it, but I can't really make any guarantees, unfortunately. Because that's the type of game it is, isn't it? Nice. That is the type of the game it is. It's very unpredictable. Even if you think you've got something, it doesn't mean you've got it. Okay, so slowly. No, what? Why would you? Okay. Just here, yeah. No. And then we'll just. No. And then we'll just launch. Yeah. No. Okay. Yeah. Stupid rocks. And a bit more. And now. Oh, this looks risky. Okay, let's just slide down. And then we'll just stabilize ourselves. And then. Slowly but surely, we will succeed. Yes. Yes, you see? Can we just do it immediately? I guess not. Yeah, we gotta go to the right. That's what I remember. And yeah. No, 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 no. Not the... No. Okay. Yeah. Okay. You see, it's somewhat unpredictable, or I still haven't really gotten used to the controls. Still, okay, now here, I just wanna launch myself. Propelling, right, now! No, no, no! You see, this, that wasn't what I wanted to do, but it still happened, so I don't know what to say about that. No, here, this is what I want, yeah. Can we jiggle now, just a bit, yeah. And now, we go here, yeah, and here. And then, let's try like so. No, 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 no. So, sudden movements are not really a good idea in general. Because of inertia and mass movement, and I just failed, and... No. And I failed again, and will I fail a third time? Let's see, I guess not, but you never know. What the? No. Yeah, you just gotta play it slow. You just gotta play it slow. Play it slow, play it slow. Play it slow, 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 slow. Yeah, slow. Slow, play it slow. Slowly. Yes. Oh, this is nice, I think. Can we propel from here? I guess not. Can we, like so? No. Maybe from here? I don't know. Yeah. No, no, no. No. Okay, no. No, 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 no. I said no. That's not the move I wanted you to at all. No. No. I said no. Bad. Bennett. What? No. So, okay, no, 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 no. No, this is risky. Okay, yeah. Okay. Propel like that. Just like that. Just like that. Okay, no. No. Why? No. Why? Why would you? Yeah, you just gotta stay calm. A bit of it is for dramatic effect, but yeah, you really shouldn't get upset. Though it is ridiculous sometimes what the game does. Yeah? Like so. Can I just climb a bit? Thank you. Just a bit. You got this. No, no, no. You got this. No. Stupid Bennett. You're so stupid, man. Why are you even in a barrel? That's what I want to know. Why is this man in a barrel? That's a good question, I think. Okay, so here we are again. Just like, no. 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 Yes. No. Well, no. Okay, no, just slow. Okay, no. Okay, now. What do I do now? Now I fail again. And then, let's try again. No! Oh my god. Why are you so unpredictable, Bennett? You are so... Look at this. Look at this, this is ridiculous. Okay, maybe if I... No. No? No. No. Why? You see, this is not what I wanted to do at all. I had better luck previously, but it just wasn't meant to be. Okay. You're just there. No. Okay, let's see. So, here and here, yeah. And now, you just gotta go. No, you just gotta go here slowly, 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 and then there, yes, and then there, yes, and a bit more. Yes, okay, now this is the tricky part. I got here, but how do I proceed up there? I don't know. It's unclear to me. I've been able to do it once, but not since that one time. And I have tried quite a few times. No. He's so naughty, stupid Bennett. Stupid, stupid Bennett. No, no, no. 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 Stay there. Stupid. No. Jiggle, jiggle. Okay, now this is interesting. Not bad, just interesting. Stupid fat head. Okay. No. Why? Why would you do that? No, no, no. It's the wrong side. Okay. We got this. We got this, yeah. No, no, no. Yeah. We got no. Yeah, I can see why people would be frustrated, but it does actually listen to your input. It's just that when things get chaotic, you try to compensate and you try to correct his path or whatever, and you end up leading him down the wrong path. So, what am I supposed to do here? Can I just... Thank you. And just a bit more, like so. Yeah. And a bit, just a bit. Yeah, and now. First time. Okay, maybe here. Okay, okay. No. Now that was illogical. So was that. You know, sometimes I feel like I don't really move my mouse that much, and he still makes a ginormous movement. Okay, okay, just there. Not really what I wanted, but it'll work, I suppose. Okay, 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 and now, once again, no. No, that's not what I wanted at all. What about now? Can we do it? Well, it's so-so, I suppose, but how do I proceed from here? Maybe if I can, like so. Like so. No, no, like so. No, 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 no. Why exactly there? No, no, no. Exactly there. And now. I think we got this. Maybe we got this. Maybe we got this. Maybe we got this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just like so. No, 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 no. Okay. Stupid Bennett. Yes.
People have been predicting that beds would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a
room. Oh boy.
And for the most part, that hasn't happened.
That's what's
insane.
Because
the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are.
Bloody hell.
I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context.
Nope.
And once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage.
Nope.
In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
No. Why is this electrical box so reflective? Okay. No. Okay. Okay. So this is tricky. Trickier, maybe, than it used to be, but I think we got this. Okay, now, slowly, surely. Just, no. No. No, we don't want this. We just, yeah, I think also this game should be played in small dosages, whatever, because your hand and mind coordination does get a bit tiring. No, you see? So you gotta take a break, and if I fail a few more times, I think that's exactly what I'm gonna do, because this is, no, this is interesting. But I don't want to go right through what I just went, because that wasn't very fun. So, slowly but surely. Slowly but surely, we gotta accomplish this. No, slowly but no. Slowly but surely. No. Nope. Slowly but surely, we gotta do this. Slowly, but surely. Yeah, no, no. Okay, now just slowly, but surely. Yeah. Now slowly, but yes. Now this is not bad at all. No.
More and more refuse into this
vast. Okay, yeah, I'm taking a break. This was Bennett Fodley and getting over it, and if you have any questions or suggestions or whatever, feel free to comment. And that's it. Have fun and bye-bye. Yeah.